Lollipop is a magical yarn with a long, beautiful color change, which comes in super large and delicious 200-gram yarn balls with a yardage of 350 meters. That's 7.1 ounces and 383 yards. The yarn consists of 20% wool and 80% acrylic, which, of course, first of all, it makes it super easy to work with, and secondly, it ensures that your projects will be nice, warm, and sweet to wear. The 21 adventurous colors found in Hobie Lollipop are highly suitable for knitting and crocheting projects such as scarves, blankets, ponchos, hats, and so many other various clothing pieces. Each yarn cake is made out of 5 different colors, giving a really unique look and color change for your projects. We recommend machine wash at 30 degrees Celsius, that's 86 Fahrenheit, and lay flat to dry. Don't forget to leave a comment in the comment section telling us what you dream of making with this gorgeous yarn, and we will see you guys in the next Behind the Yarn episode.